You're listening to the Mind Over Finger podcast, episode number 0.
Welcome to the Mind Over Finger podcast, discussions on mindful music making, efficient practice, and building a purposeful career. And now your host, Dr. Renee Paul Gauthier.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to the introductory episode of the Mind Over Finger podcast, discussions on mindful music making, efficient practice, and building a purposeful career. Officially, I am Dr. Renee Paul Gauthier, but here between friends, you can call me Renee. I'm a violinist, teacher, occasional writer, clinician, yogi, wife, mother, aspiring hiker, and a total personal growth junkie. Mind Over Finger is my passion project. It's the place where I can nerd out about all things mindful, efficient, creative, and enjoyable. The aim of the podcast is to be a resource for knowledge, insight, and inspiration for musicians of all backgrounds and all levels who are interested in learning more about practicing mindfully, performing optimally, and getting more intentional in creating a musical career that is filled with purpose. So join me as I chat with some incredible artists for season 1 of the Mind Over Finger podcast. You're going to get stories and tips from the performers, pedagogues, and the innovators who are shaping the classical music world right now. You're going to hear from, among others, violinists James Ennis, Nathan Cole, and Holly Mulcahy, bass players Jason Heath and Kaveh Rastegar, flutist Mimi Stillman, horn player Denise Tryon, violists Matthew Lipman and Marina Thibault, trumpet player Paul Marcello, percussionist Jason Haheim, soprano Wallace Junta, and composer Jim Stevenson, with many more in the upcoming months. So subscribe now to have the very first episode land in your podcast feed when it launches on Friday, September 7th. And I could not be more excited than to begin this wonderful adventure with none other than superstar violinist James Ennis, who is not only an amazing artist, but also such a wonderful person. In the meantime, reach out and let me know who you would like to hear on the Mind Over Finger podcast and what questions you have about mindful practice, optimized performance, and building an exciting and meaningful music career. I am Mind Over Finger on all social media platforms. I want to say a big thank you to composer Jim Stevenson, who graciously provided the show's musical theme, the second movement from his Concerto No. 1 for Trumpet and Chamber Orchestra, performed by Jeffrey Work and the Lake Forest Symphony, conducted by Jim Stevenson. Also, a huge thank you to my recording engineer extraordinaire, Bella Kelly. Lastly, thanks to all of you guys, and I really hope to have you tune in on September 7th. A bientôt!